Alright, I gotta check my manpower if I want to continue this war. I'm doing alright for manpower, but... I would rather have the money. Sure. There's a claim on it. Okay, he did have it originally, but he lost it. Get an ass kicking, you fucking prick. Kick out those mercs. I'll get rid of one of those. I can't drag him. Three forwards, my father. Oh, Vagina Guy got most of the money. They're his cores originally, so... And this time, he doesn't have the ability just to... he doesn't have the ability to call a bunch of smaller nations in that are near my border. And now his... Still at war with all those guys. How's your war going? You're losing. Fucked you over because of that. Oh yeah, I can get rid of Merc. And get rid of my cannon as well. Can't risk wasting money like that, ish. Wait, let's have an event that takes 2,000 of your manpower up. Anything that makes me like cheaper institute spread. Or siege. When does the next tech for colonists show up? 10. And Jaunpur is a pain in the ass to fight it. I would've... Oh, fuck, really. How much money am I... Ah, it doesn't seem so bad, actually. I think my modifiers canceled it out. I think it was a single province. That's what got affected. Who are you fighting? Afghanistan. The only direct. You'd actually join, huh? But I'm not ready for that kind of war yet. Corruption. I now know it's a shitty modifier. Explore, Oh, I could easily take some easy land from him. So when is that institute going to spread here? Colonialism. That's all the way over there. It's so slow to get here. It's spawned in Essex, huh? What is my leader? Shit for that. Colonial 15. Unrest. Vagina, no way. I can't even. If I were to do that, that would literally be the end of this campaign. I can't support. I might be able to support two colonies at once. Oh, wait. How's this war going? You should be winning. Oh, corruption's going great. Huh? Got a message, but anyway, repay another loan. Got only one loan left. I'll use that mighty villainary. No one important died. Wait, you became a republic. Oh, their government's broke. the government's actually broke. Okay, let's look at states. Oh, definitely banned a state. Yeah, we gotta get rid of that. I have units for that. That's a goodish province. There it is. That's a shit province. No reason to make it into a state. Once I grab more of that, maybe. Oh, there we're going. Wow, it's really going nowhere, is it? Where were declared war, my where? Oh, this is a huge ass alliance at the fight. Okay, he's winning his war. Why is he over there? When does that go away? That's gonna go away in like 5 years, so. Did he just broke his alliance? No, he's in this war, right? Where the fuck is that? Not one of my vassals. Oh, this is. Oh, there's someone for you. Alright, repay our loans. No, I don't have to deal with loans. This is gonna be a military idea. Sweet, I have control. Okay, that's real. Yikes. Yeah, with a giant guy, I should be able to win. Let's really look at their manpower. Military. Armies. How the hell do I know Russia? Oh, whatever. Oh, he is slowly bleeding. And does Vajanagar have a lot of manpower? Not really. And I know this is going to be a long war. It's all going to be battles. Bengal and separatists, great, I'll move you guys over. I'm lucky Bengal will get independence. This guy's pretty weak. Oh, and their guy. Their cannon would be nice. And our infantry. So many three guys down there. He won't dare attack that army if he believes it's too strong. Alright, so what military do should I choose? Defenses will be good against Europeans. Feeling that asshole or something like that. Let's see if I can make a colony all the way over there. Not my problem, that's yours. I should just kill him. Get rid of them. I call myself sufficient. Oh, wait. I just don't know how to attack yet.